All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to a brand new video, and today we are starting Act 2 of Blood, Ice, and Steel. Again, this is going to be the Ice Act, Age of Empires 3, campaign walkthrough on hard. We got two new dudes here, let's see who they are, shall we? I have turned up the game volume quite a bit, so I'm hoping that sounds better for you guys. By the middle of the 18th century, many thriving colonies had been founded in the New World, but European conflicts would soon explode in the Americas. Alright, so we were actually down here with Morgan, and we pushed our way up into here, but that was, you know, a while ago. We're in the middle of the 18th century
Everyone
now.
Everyone always said Morgan's grandson, John Black, had a lot more enemies than he had friends. But one man, a Mohawk named Kenyon Kay, always stood by his side, even if the two did have a friendly rivalry.
Too slow, John Black. You were faster once.
And your eyes were better once. Your arrow missed the mark. My shot was the one that took him down.
Only a few more miles to Brunswick, boys. We've marched long and hard, and you all deserve a hot meal.
This is probably my least favorite, but...
This is a waste of time. Your uncle sees a shadow in the forest and cries for help.
Stuart is not the commander my grandfather Morgan was, but if he says the colony is threatened, I believe him.
Why would the Cherokee attack? Brunswick is far from their lands.
Who knows? The colonists can't afford to take chances. As long as they line our pockets, their interests are mine.
Mercenary. John Black, Morgan's grandson.
John, thank God you're here.
Uncle, what happened here? Where's the garrison?
These few men are all that's left. The others died in the last raid, and the Cherokee carried off most of the survivors.
This guy's an idiot. I hate
Another
him.
War party is on the way. Less than a mile distant.
Holy
crap. I can hear them.
Shore up the defenses and open the arsenal. I want every colonist that can hold a musket on the walls.
All right, this is going to be rough. We got our small band of mercenaries. We have to defend this fort for the colonists. They're lining our pockets. We're defending their walls. Defend the colony. How original. Ooh.
Another wave of Cherokee sighted.
All right.
Go! Grab rifles and defend the walls.
Yes. Ready. Yes. Ready. Yes. I mean so. Yes.
I don't understand. The Cherokee have always been peaceful neighbors. Why are they attacking?
I don't know. They're not peaceful anymore. Prepare the defenses. We have to hold off the Cherokee until reinforcements arrive.
Alright, we're holding off the Cherokee. We have one job. So that's what we're gonna do.
Train some settlers. We'll need resources to defend this colony.
Commander Munt? Of course.
Yes.
Alright, these guys are gonna stay back and defend the walls.
Yes.
We'll take these guys out scouting.
I'm going now.
Nice.
Come on. Yes.
Too slow,
I mean
John
so.
Black.
Yes.
You were faster once.
Commandment.
All right, we're gonna need a good amount of gold and some wood production. Alright, a new, this looks German. Alright, because we're mercenaries. I'd say, yeah, it's Germans, okay. I'm gonna say food for now. Alright. That's getting obnoxious. Let's turn that off.
Come on.
Yes.
Alright. These guys will just straight up fight.
The Cherokee are attacking that village. We should help them.
I wall.
Alright, let's move out, boys. It's only a secondary objective? Really? Come on, buddy. No, they're attacking. Cherokee riflemen. Cherokee archers. Oh god, this is gonna be a fight. I really wish I had my heroes here to tank. You wanna see something insane?
I'm ready.
Alright, never mind. I'm not here yet. Check out Kenyon K's range. Check this out, ready? He's targeted this guy. Right? Ready? Look at that.
Yes.
Crazy. Like, if we go ahead and look at his range, he has 30 range. John Black has 16. Actually, we'll take some troops. And can we age up yet? Nope, we cannot. So let's just get a bunch more villagers. Get this gold production going. Nice. So now we got another little base down here, which is obviously not defended whatsoever. So we'll have to keep our eyes on this base as well.
Yes, I mean so. Ready. Yes, commandment. Yes, commandment. Yes, I mean so.
Oh, what the stink? You're supposed to use your abilities.
What I'll do it. Attack.
All right. Who has better melee? 18, 14. All right, cool.
Yes, yes. I wall.
All right.
Commandment. Yes, I mean Leon. Ewis, Leon.
Ready. All right, we need to drop these guys.
Yes. He won.
Yes, he won. Yes, Richtilly.
Another wave of Cherokee sighted.
What? We're not inside the walls. Get in the walls. Get in the walls.
Yes.
Yo, can we build a church? We can. All right, we're gonna want healers. And aging up soon needs to be priority.
Yes.
Ready, men. He was. Yes.
Skirmishers. Archer and hand infantry we're not using.
Yes. I mean so. I wall. Ready. I mean so.
Oh snap, forgot about this. Alright, that must be this
one. More colonists. Get them into the colony. Hurry.
The Cherokee are right behind us!
They're gonna kill us!
Yes.
Get them into the colony. Hurry!
Alright.
Yes.
No! No! Get in the fort! Alright, let's save these guys. Alright, now we need backup.
Right.
Oh! Alright, these guys are rescued. Nice, yep, that's what I thought. They turn into troops.
They're militia now.
They're militia now. Put on your big boy pants, boys. We're going to fight. Alright, snipe that punk. Shoot him. Run. Alright.
How did the Cherokee get cannon?
I mean
so. Roy-yi-yi. Alright, they have cannon. How that happened? That's a great question. And we should probably get a barracks up so we can train more troops. As well as we need a ton of gold.
Right.
Snipe these guys down. They had a cannon.
Commandment?
How do you suppose they got a cannon?
Yes, Augustus.
Actually, those.
Another wave of Cherokee sighted.
Good God.
I mean so.
You got to rest.
Commandment? Yes. Yes. Commandment?
Yes.
Recht.
Don't die.
Yes. I'll do it.
I mean so.
All right, good. That cannon's getting some work done. Nice, 2-for-1, baby. Alright, these priests will heal those guys up.
Yes.
Alright, we need to get this repaired.
Get them into the colony. Hurry.
No, I remember this mission. Wait, it's not this one yet, though, I don't think.
Yes.
Ready, Commandement?
Yeah.
Verstanden. Yes, I'm Leo. Yes. I mean so. Yes.
Oh, right click to attack move. That's what I've been doing wrong.
Jawohl. Verstanden.
Alright, you guys should stay up in base until we need you.
Yes, I wall.
Alright, apparently there's no charity behind those ones. And we're about to age up. I reckon we'll take...
The Cherokee are right behind us!
Oh,
they're gonna kill us!
Just teleport up here.
Get them into the colony! Hurry!
Yes. I'm going now.
Yes.
No, you guys need to
you
heal.
You colonists will have to fight alongside us. Give them weapons. They're militia now.
You're militia now, boys. Alright, once again. Another incoming attack. Alright, let's get this age. We want that.
Ready. Ray Orchester.
Yes. Ewis.
Alright, you guys actually should be out here getting healed.
Yes. Ready.
No, I want you alive. You have like a really good troop, bro.
Ready, Ewis. Avons. Leon. Ewis.
I actually should have been prioritizing keeping him alive. Oh god.
Another wave of Cherokee sighted.
Commandment, I wall.
Alright. Troops need to become a thing. Oh yeah, buddy! Again? Oh no.
More colonists. Get them into the colony. Hurry.
The Cherokee are right behind us! We're gonna kill us!
Shoot!
Get them into the colony! Hurry!
Go, cavalry! My heroes can only tank for so long, take that cannon out, and then get the stink out of there. Run! No, don't kill him. I need these troops.
Commandement? Yes? Commandement? I mean so.
You colonists will have to fight alongside us.
Yes?
Give them weapons. They're militia
they will.
Commandement?
They're militia now, boy.
Yes, I will. Lay on!
Let's get another cannon.
Ready.
Oh, I remember this mission now. Yeah. Alright, let's get this upgrade. Artillery, line of sight. We're not really using cavalry. Good lord, they sure are though. The next part of this mission is definitely gonna be kinda difficult. Try to get down the weaker ones. Or try to anyway. Repair.
I'll do it.
No! Oh my word, John. We're dying, bro. Alright, tower upgrade will be nice, though. We could actually go to age 4. I don't think that's something I'm really interested in. I do think we're gonna want some of these guys for the next part of the mission, if I remember correctly. And then obviously, you know, just a ton more reinforcements.
Ready.
Oh, we actually
more
are pretty damaged.
Get them into the colony. Yes. Hurry.
Alright. Come on. Let's like have a little bit of a church meeting right here. Heal everybody
where
up.
Are those reinforcements, John?
Ready. Reinforcements are almost here.
Okay, almost here. They're almost here, boys. Don't worry. We're not gonna die. They're almost here. Alright, we are getting healed up pretty nice right now, though, which is good.
Ready. Auftrag. End.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Auftrag.
Commander, man.
Ready. Yes. The men is
coming. Alright, there. Just read it on the hotkeys.
The Cherokee are right behind us! They're gonna kill us!
See, I love how they just teleport in.
Get them into the colony! Hurry!
I mean, teleport in, I guess.
You colonists will have to fight alongside us. Give them weapons. They're militia now.
You're militia now, boys.
Yes, ready.
All right, 2 minutes. Archer and hand infantry actually do want that now.
Come on, then you want
another cannon? Yeah. Kill that cannon! No, oh, my priest! Oh, goodness.
Yes, he may be what reptilier.
Come on, Demet. Ready. Come on, Demet.
Yes. Don't get back. Stay.
Third LED.
Oh my!
More colonists. Get them into the colony. Hurry.
Alright, we need to get all this attack moving done.
Get them into the colony. Hurry.
Alright, now we need some of you guys to come defend. I forgot how expensive German armies are.
Yes, yes. Attack! What is your command? Yeah, right. I'll attack.
Right.
You colonists will have to fight alongside us. Give them weapons. They're militia now.
They're militia now.
Yes, yes.
Alright. Reinforcements should be here. Oh, wait, no. 6 seconds. Okay. It's like, what? Ooh, snap.
The reinforcements have arrived. The Cherokee are retreating.
Are they really, though? I think now we have to push them out, right? Don't we move out across the map? These are gonna be ours. British reinforcements. Ooh, that's the first mission done, and I think we're actually gonna go ahead and do another one. Yeah, let's go ahead and do another one. So let's choose some new cards. We have a pretty cruddy deck right now. Their hit points, alright, I'll take that. I use them as tanks a lot. As for upgrades, yep, we definitely want that. Yep, we definitely want that. I don't really use the market exchange very often. Mills are cheaper. It's not really needed. Alright, wood faster, food faster, coin faster. Age 3. I'd say villagers and gold. And then for customization, you guys know all the people. A nice lady. Alright, we'll take a nice lady. Alright, let's go ahead and jump into another one with Cherokee driven off. John and Kenyon K assemble their men in the colony. Prepare to counterattack. Got Stuart and we got John. Yep, this is the mission. The chase. This is what I was thinking was coming up. See, this doesn't quite look like how our colony was, but okay.
Get the men together. We're going after the Cherokee.
Nephew, you are paid to protect the colony.
If the Cherokee make it back to their villages, they'll return in force. We have to take the fight to them. Six of you stay here to protect the wounded.
Six.
The rest, with us.
Six skirmishers should definitely be able to fight off all those attacks that, you know, are just after us. Strange alliances. Yes! Yeah.
I fear more warriors are gathering at the war camps.
Then maybe it's time we took the fight to them. Stuart, you stay here with the other women.
Oh, yes. The other women. I think my skills are best put to use here.
All right, so it looks like the colony took a bit of damage while we were gone. Oh, brother. Wait, what? We just have to straight up go after them? We have no villagers, no resources? Stuart stays here. John's uncle. Fat men are usually jolly, he's just cowardly. I swear if they have more cannon here. So these things are basically, like towers. Like, outposts. Sniped! So they have a ranged attack. Cherokee War Hut, home of angry Cherokee warriors. I always love that definition. Yep, the reinforcements. Always happens. Well, he can actually use Hawkeye a lot. So we're gonna abuse that. Honestly? Nah, we need to take these guys out. They don't do very much damage though, which is good. Like, my guys do a lot of damage. Especially my four mercenaries. Alright, let's go ahead and take this out. It's only 1,000 HP. One more wave and ba-boom. 6 HP. Seriously, transform before we come out. Alright, let's go ahead and move around a little bit. Oh, a scout maybe? Oh, this is the cavalry base, right.
I'm ready.
So that was a scout. He drew all his troops towards us. Oh yeah, look at these fine wild horses. Wild Mustangs. Alright, let's take out this last thing. Special Cherokee War Huts. War Huts are different from Cherokee villages. Get destroyed. Alright, let's burn this thing up. These little war huts. Oh, good lord.
That takes care of the war huts.
Yeah.
Ready to call off these attacks.
Ready to call off the attacks? I doubt that. To the main village. Are you stupid? You are insane. There's no way you want to take... You want me to take... No, they're just gonna ambush us and we're gonna run away. I don't even remember how this mission goes, but I know this sounds really stupid. Like, we're wounded too. Is this an ambush? I'm pretty sure this looks like an ambush.
Something feels wrong.
Yeah, see?
Ambush! Those are British riflemen. Why are they attacking their own colony?
That explains the Cherokee camp. They have allied with the British.
Find a member
of the Black family and kill the rest.
A member of the Black family? No! No!
Bereit, verstanden. Wird erledigt. Verstanden.
They just straight murdered everybody there.
Sir, British frigates are shelling the colony. Stuart needs your help. Ride back and tell Stuart that we'll do what we can. We've got our own problems here.
Yes, sir.
Oh my! British troops! Here!
It is time we discuss the location of the fountain.
Warwick.
Oh dear!
Alright, Warwick is after
get
the
get that covered wagon to safety. We'll use it to build a new town center.
Establish a new colony and defeat the British, so I'm assuming the British have taken over this base. Alright. And now we can get some good stuff. So we want you. And you. You.
Hiya?
Hokester.
Yes.
Send you down there, actually.
Yes, Forster.
You two on there.
Yes. Right.
Okay.
Well, that was easy.
BK.
I'm pretty sure there's actually another treasure here that we can rescue some British soldiers, right? Oh no, you have to fight the outlaw musketeers, right? Yeah, I remember this treasure. Rescue all the settlers captured by the British. Okay. I can definitely do that. So we're gonna want a church and a barracks.
Richt Forster.
What is your command? I'll do it.
Snipe that dude. Alright, nice. What do we want from here now? Oh no! Pardon me. I do not appreciate. I do not appreciate that. Alright. Well, apparently they're stupid and just decide to walk to our base. Nope. I did it again. That's the first time this episode, guys. Or this video. Alright, we want that and that and that. We can now get some reinforcements.
Commandment?
Yes.
Let's get our market up. Alright, so for this, Kenyan K.
The imp.
Doesn't actually kill him, I don't believe. Yeah. Okay. And then we need a couple of you dudes. And we need a bunch of people on the wood. It would appear we have Warwick's forces nearby. Do not start shooting them. Let's just save these villagers and run. We are really close to their base. Come on.
Ready, wall.
Cheers. Alright, I'd say some of these guys are gold and wood. Oh, there's another one.
I'm ready. I'm going now.
Nice. Okay. Mercenary captain, experienced woodman. Mercenary lieutenant.
Alright.
There's our reinforcements.
Yes.
Our healers.
Hire Ewok. Yes, Forster.
Man, we need food.
I'm ready.
See, that's the worrying part. I don't want to trigger a wave.
You got 10 kids.
Which apparently that did not. Okay, ready. Cool. Is that a tower?
I'm going now.
Nope, just a manor house. Okay.
Yes. And.
So now we just get our base up and running. This is probably too many people on wood. We don't really need that many.
What is your command?
That should be the last one, right?
Right.
Nope. One more.
Commandment.
Hold on, more healers. And the church has, yeah, these things now. Okay.
Curry went. I'm ready.
Alright, you get the treasure.
What is your command?
Oh no, we just triggered a fight. I don't want you guys to die, run. Alright, nope. Back. What the stink? Alright, actually, we're gonna send you guys down to help defend.
Yes,
y'all stay here. Let's send you guys down to hunt.
Hunter.
Yeah, hunter. And then get our hunting upgrade. Is that all the villagers yet? Nope. Alright, well I guess now we start exploring up here. And again, we're just getting our base going. Let's get our base going. Can we build anything else? We do need an arsenal, that is a fact. I feel like our artillery foundry would help. And a house or two.
Richt.
Alright.
Foster. Yes, Foster.
Yes. Come, yes.
Alright, so we're on the exploration now. I'd say that would be good.
Commandment.
You guys should go gather some coin.
Yes.
Okie dokie. Steel traps. I remember when I was little, I used to always think that was a pot and pan. It's not. Steel traps. Hence the hunting. But I never realized that when I was little. Alright, manor's going up. Cool, cool. Looks like we got another bit of a fight on our hands.
I'm going now.
Oh, wait. That's Uncle Stewart's dog. Which increases explorer or hero hit points. Alright. Well, does it do all explorers or just one? 1250, 1125. Nice, all of them. Cool. That's actually really nice.
Yes, Ewald. Imenaso.
Ready. Commandment. Richt. Forster.
And we can't get cannons yet. We do have a lot of upgrades that we could get. Where are these other villagers? Of course, they're up here in the stinking lines, then.
I'll do it. Right. I'm right.
We need to be very careful here.
Ready.
Do I really want to push for cannons and aging up? I don't think so. I think we're just going to grab some basic upgrades. Skirmishers.
Yes.
We don't really use skirmishers right now. We can't. Archer and hand infantry, we're not using. Armed with muskets. Yep. Yep. Yeah. Okay. So we want these top three.
Commandment. Yes.
I mean, technically, yes, Kenyon K is an archer, but. Don't really need to get the upgrade just for one dude, even if he is a hero.
Yes. Ready. Evolve. Yes.
Commandment. Richt. Forster.
Alright. Yes.
I'd say we're pretty good right now. Is that an attack? You better watch it there, Buster.
I'm ready. I'm going now.
Alright, so now I'm not gonna risk.
Yes,
I'll do it.
I'm not gonna risk fighting the other guy. I'm just gonna wait until I get one more super attack from him.
Come on, Lion! Yes!
And he gets away scot.
Ready, wall.
Alright, these two. We need wood for that.
Yes.
Interesting. Look how fast this ability is. Watch it. Like how fast it recharges. Look at that. Look at that.
Commandment.
What is your com- I'm going now. Right.
Alright, we just saved all the villagers. Come on. Do not start shooting them. Alright, cool. But you want some wood? Alright, we got quite an army here. That still isn't all the settlers. There must be some like right in that base. Cause I've rescued all of them.
Yes.
Alright, let's just go ahead and grab a couple more rounds of troops. Yeah, so there must be some in the actual base. Alright, let's just use Kenyon K to get another long range snipe. Dead men tell no tales. Alright. Let's just go ahead and grab this. We'll all have 15% better attack.
Ready.
And now we are just about ready to push out across the map. Say that like I'm playing StarCraft. I don't understand why Uncle Stuart has a wolf out here. It says defeat this wolf to get the treasure. Treasure Guardian. That's a glitch. There was a treasure right here.
Yes.
No cannons? No cannons, nowhere.
Lion! Ready.
Come on, we need that gunpowder upgrade. Nice. Alright, our units just got a lot better. Still, nope, don't turn wolves. Alright, the attack just got tons smoother. Like, we just do way more damage now. Look at that, we're dropping these kids like flies. 26 attack damage each. Whoa! Wait, why are my hotkeys messed up? Wait, all my hotkeys just got reset.
Yes.
Well, that was a bit dramatic.
Ready. Yes.
Although, maybe he now has no army.
Commander.
That upgrade, or that, research upgrade is perfect timing, though. Like, we're in the middle of a fight. And, like, we just get that attack boost. Alright, some food's what we really need right now. We're pushing into this base, sucker. Forgot my healers. Alright, he doesn't have an artillery foundry. Use your ability! Oh! Nice. Nope. Alright. That was almost really loud. Back out, back out, back out, don't die.
Yes, yes,
alright, stop shooting the villagers.
Yes.
Let's get in here. We have to defeat the British.
Ready, Lion!
Alright, I think we can defeat the British.
Yes.
Easily enough.
Yes, Richty Wall. Yes, Tilliere.
Come on, Bones!
Una Hotte.
Yes.
DK.
Ready, Wiss.
Alright, is Stuart here? I don't see Stuart. Oh, there's the other villagers.
Yes!
Let's take out the barracks, stop most of his troop production.
Come on! Come on!
What is your command? I'll do it.
Yes! He whisked!
Alright. He just went down. He's gonna go down.
Come on, Lion!
I'm ready. I'm going now.
Stay alive. Awesome.
Yes. He was.
Okie dokie. Easy peasy. Where's the other? Oh wait, there we go. And that should be. There still is more? Oh, holy cow. I didn't realize there was this many. Alright. Nope. 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 Alright, I really want to get the second objective. Time is ticking by. Alright, there we go. That's the last of it. Now we take out the big guns. There we go. Rescue all villagers. Let's go ahead and just defeat them once and for all. Town center's going down. He has no army left to fight. And the game gets easy. Not easy. We are on hard. Does that count as them being done yet? Do I really have to destroy their entire base?
Yes.
Red Lion! Yes!
Because that's obnoxious to land.
Lion! He whiz!
Built another villagers.
Aside, aside. Force. Commandment! Yes! Ready!
You've got to be kidding me.
Commandment! Yes! Red Lion!
Abong!
Lion!
Abong!
He whiz! Lion!
Heil? Richt! Iwa? Tiljere? Richt!
Alrighty. Well, I'm just gonna let these guys play. Seriously though, like, I really have to destroy the entire base. Everything. Rogue British.
Ready. Commandement.
Bereit?
Jawohl. Yes. Ready. Avance. Commandement.
Well, let's just wait for this to get done then.
Red, yes, amen. Yes. Yes.
Executed, on, boy.
Lion. Red, yes.
Execute him. Seriously, red, though, yes. Just like sit around
Lion.
And do nothing.
Commandment. Yes, he whis. Abon. Lion. Commandment. Ready. Avance. Commandment. Amen. Lion.
Let's get some pikemen up in here. Well, guys, I'm just gonna. Oh, wait, what if there's a cutscene though? I really don't want to edit this video. I could splice them together, I suppose. Or, you know what? Just like skip ahead a little bit.
Yes.
Because I don't edit. I don't want to edit. We're just gonna have to. I mean, you can sit here and listen to my commentary. It'll be pretty great.
Lion. Ready. Yes. Avance. Ready.
Just yes. Taking out all the red.
Yes. Ewol. Yes. Lion. Yes.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Alright, these pikemen will do work. And all my guys are really fast now too. 550.
Commandament.
On the musketeer.
Una hotem. The end.
Yes, ye men.
The British are defeated.
There we go.
Base is ours.
Oh yeah. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Okay. British are defeated. Colony in ruins. This is why I couldn't skip ahead.
Why would British soldiers attack their own colony?
Where's my uncle?
They took him. Went north.
The raids were just a distraction. The soldiers meant to draw the garrison away from the colony and then attack.
But why take Stuart?
I know why. The Circle. My family has powerful enemies.
The Circle's back.
Then my tribe and my sister may also be in danger. We must get back to New England.
Hey, we're going back to my home. Alright, let's go ahead and pick our cards. Guys, this was the first video on Act 2. It was, of course... John Black and Kenyon K. Mission set. And guys, if you did enjoy this video, be sure to go ahead and leave a like. I really would appreciate it. It's been fun. Subscribe. We're at 89 subs right now. We've been going up slowly but surely. And guys, if you did enjoy, I'll definitely see you in the next one.